Why don't you stop? Haven't you any respect for Miss Masters' feelings at a time like this? Rubbing salt into the wound by lying to her?